testify.
A close call.
The father of a close-knit firefighting family tells us his story after a frightening fall. His own son was there to rescue it.
And some more typical July weather coming up without any excessive heat or really high humidity all week. But when could we get some rain?
I'm Dr. Malika Marshall. The first death from measles in the U.S. in over a decade. Who's at risk and what you can do to protect your family. Next at 5.
WBZ News at 5 is next.